Okay, so we got our ambulance and a command EMS, and cruiser number 1435, 1467, 4433, Blazer. Looks like 4803 Blazer. Another cruiser, looks like 1463. Another cruiser. Can't make it out. Something 01. Another blazer. And Cap Metro. Looks like there's at least one man in custody. Black man limping really bad for some reason. And we're gonna put this where? That's a lot of cops though. So we're talking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, at least 5 police cars and 3 Blazers. So that's 8 police cars at least. This lady's going over there. She's gonna talk to him. That lady's going over to talk to him. Okay, Metro Security's leaving. This lady's talking to somebody. Taking the female officer. Talking to the male officer. There's a group of officers. Count 5, 3 of them are moving this way. Yep, they're in motion. I come over here about this guy. There we go. And talk to him. They're telling them what for.
That's better.
Another officer's moving this direction. We got two stags across the street. They're looking relaxed. Sergeant doesn't want to hear any police brutality report. They're leaving somebody here. Sergeant got to say.
Can I confirm with the officers?
Burton 67 is getting in his car. The other officers are on the move. Can't tell if that's their muscle or just their weight. I'm counting. 3, 9 officers. Still on site, 10 officers. Out of the car.
Metro security behind me for some damn reason. Someone was beat up by the police today, and it requires all these police officers.
Take care of it. I think we got Garibay out here. The man's saying they beat up a young boy. He's calling him a baby. Several men said they put his arm behind his back, had him up in a arm shoulder control technique, torture technique, and they were beating him up while they had him down like that. He wasn't doing anything other than he had a stomachache is what they're saying. You know, there's always one more sides to the story, but it's not looking good for the police. I mean, they have to justify the use of force. They're supposed to. I'm not sure if that's Garibay, it just kind of looks like Garibay. Garibay's shorter. More stripes. Burton and Oltorf, 2200 Burton. Lots of officers on site, lots of cameras. No justice. All right, let's go see what's going on.